Guys, welcome to Amber Health Beauty Tips. Today I am going to share with you hair problem. For that, here I am having one best solution. As we have seen, there are lot of hair problems faced by women. There is having dandruff issue. Because of that, there will be hair falls, split on ends, and then frizzy hairs, flaky scalp, and dull and gummy hairs, and as well as hair fall also. Without wasting your all precious time, come guys, let's start how to make this remedy. For that, first of all, here I have taken 2 spoonful of flax seeds. As I have told you in my previous videos also, flaxseed is rich in vitamin E, which is greater for both skin and as well as for hair health. The nutrition promotes the health of the scalp by reducing the free radical damage. It helps to improve circulation in the head, thus promotes the hair growth, and also it will slow down the hair breakage also. In Hindi, it is called as alsi ke beans also. So my second ingredient is here. I am having fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds also having high protein and nicotinic acid content, which are known to the beneficial against hair fall and dandruff. And in treating variety of scalp issue like dryness of hairs, baldness and hair thinning also. So here I am going to take the same quantity of fenugreek seeds, which is 2 spoon of fenugreek seed. So now I am going to soak this thing for whole night. I am not going to boil this one, and I will not going to make a gel. I am going to make it as it is. I will leave as it is for whole night. First I am going to wash this with 1 or 2 water, and then I will soak in water for whole night. Just cover a lid and then let it be as it is for 1 whole night. Then I will tell you what we have to do next morning. You guys, I have soaked this for whole night. After soaking this, come, let's make the gel of it. See how it was completely, it was soaked. So now we are going to get the complete benefit with this. Now I am going to transfer this thing in a pan. And I am going to add, see guys, 1/2 glass of water. Then I will keep it on a stove. See guys, I kept on the stove. Let it be come to boil for, I will keep it as it is for 5 to 6 minutes. Then we'll see. Try to use a wooden spatula. Don't use steel or any of the material when you are making gel form, because it's not good. Strain it well. Can you see guys, it is coming to boil. See the white foam. So within 2 minutes I am going to switch off the flame. Don't cook it more, just cook it for 5 to 6 minutes is enough. See guys, I have grinded the rest of the part. This one you can use it for full body scrub. And this is for your hair mask. This is the hair mask which will sort out all your issues like hair fall, split and hairs, dandruff issue, everything. I hope this will be very helpful remedy for you all. And you all like my video, kindly subscribe my channel, like and share among your friends and family members. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.